this body out, nobody I've been laying them down. Everything has been sacrificial. The magnificence of death makes everything official. I dwell amongst the murderers that have done it without a blemish. Cooking up this verbal crack without being a chemist. Been burning everything from pages to stages. My rage is bubbling over from the mockery the way the game is. Genocidal fire engulfing where the blame is. And I continue out of no problem judging by the way the flame is. Please underestimate and test your fate. You see the altar become a passionate offering under my Gibraltar. A victim to the vilest nature of human nature, presented as a gift to the effervescent, the omnipresent. Make no mistake, the fate's the first to perish by the staking. Their pain and suffering's reward amongst the unforsaken. Taking life to give back and to rid us of the hateful. I'm showing and proving to the God.
Scream!
Merciless, murderous, ravaging, savage, and averaging at least a body a second. Beckon to my call, I line the halls for close to beckon. Feeding remains, I'm mundane and inhumane. Some call it insane, profane, bringing balance to the game. I drain the blood, saving it for rainy days. The flood will be upon us any day. Ain't no other way, I'm summoning apocalyptic scenarios with scary flows, can't grow, toppling in the wind. Welcome to famine, my hunger's never subsiding. I'm riding it to the death in my last breath. You will never forget, forever.
Yeah, you think you have us surrounded by circling the fortress, only to discover previous enemies as corpses. Your armed forces will be forced to retreat into surrender, rendering you helpless and defenseless. Your goons render contenders perish to the thought of absolute devastation. Scripted for introduction, recited in this proclamation. There's no mistake in your identity, even your friend or frenemy or foe. You know an undefeated entity when you see one you wanna be one. But it's impossible in this equation, despite the 6 degrees of separation. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Bravery, release the phantom and stop romancing. You blaming me? I'm in control of my kingdom. My kingdom, if they can make it to the other side of the checkerboard. Check my sword before you make any advances. It's just a warning. I've cut many a men, many mothers in mourning, many fathers are grieving, denying and disbelieving, trying to collapse and gasping at the news they're receiving. I'm leaving no room for error by breathing you doom and terror.